And new at 5:30 now, an arrest in the case of a school bus that was stolen in New Jersey. It happened in Livingston on Tuesday. Police say they took a 22-year-old man into custody in Pennsylvania this morning. They've not yet released his name, but they say he is a Saudi Arabian national. Suspect facing multiple charges, including theft and burglary. Investigators believe he acted alone, and police say there is no threat to the area.